Since the beginning of time, Satan has worked to create the perfect killer. One who kills many without reason. One who cannot be stopped. Today, that man exists. Be warned.
We're just going to go through a very small door here.
Lou Diamond Phillips is hunting a man who kills for the sake of killing. Tracy Griffith might be the only one who can help stop him.
I know where he's going next.
What? But this location fits the pentagram pattern on the map, and my informant says this is where he's going to strike next.
This is the third time in less than 5 years that Logan has been responsible for the death or capture of a serial killer.
See you around, buddy boy.
I doubt it.
Each death makes him stronger.
How did you know where he was going next?
I opened myself up to him. You might have executed his body, but his spirit has been released.
He has the third power. He could be anywhere.
How's the stomach, buddy boy?
Logan!
He has the second power.
Hey, cutie.
He could be anyone.
Sister.
Oh, I'm afraid she's not here.
Now, he has the first power.
See you around, buddy boy.
Immortality.
You don't have any idea of what you'd be facing. You can't go on killing forever.
You want a bet?
The first power.